how to unpublish your Facebook page. Now, there are times where you need or you want to hide your Facebook page and make it not visible for anyone else. So how can you do it without deleting your Facebook page? So this can be done by unpublishing the Facebook page. So I will be showing you the two methods. One will be using a computer, another one will be using the phone using the Business Suite app. So now let's just go into computer first and let me show you how. Now you go to your page, so you scroll all the way down, you just have to go to settings, and then you see the page visibility. Just click on edit, and you can see if it's page published, it means it's visible for other people. Now when you tick unpublished, general public won't be able to find or to see your page, but people with roles still can. All you have to do is just click save changes, and then there's a reason here. Please share your reason for unpublishing this page. So I just say it's not active, then you just click next, then you just click unpublish. Yep, that's it. Alright, now I'm going to jump to my phone and show you how you can do it in your Business Suite app. If you're not subscribed to my channel yet, subscribe to this channel right now and give me a like if you like what I share. So now let's go to the phone and let me show you how you can do it. Alright, go to your phone, go to the Business Suite app, and now you'll be in the Business Suite app. Click on the three lines at the bottom right, go to settings, and then you can see page visibility. Click on it and then it will go to here. You can go to publish or unpublish. So that is how easily you can publish and unpublish your Facebook page in both your computer and also your mobile. Thank you.